the face, or one of those. Doesn't look all to you. And you see the detail again. Becomes, of course, more pronounced in sort of by other people, but there's more expressiveness in the face typically. And here's another example of transient procedure, and see how hard PhD students have to work at Disney Research. This one had to slap his face for like 2 hours so that we could get him right on target. He doesn't like this picture, of course, but I think he's fine while I was showing it. You can get a good sense and feeling of the shockwave as it passes through the soft tissue.